Here they come. They are up. And moving up for the lead, high-minded. There goes Kobe's GG away swiftly. And Hot Mess Express moves up as well. Always Be Laughin' is next, fourth. And then Blue Diamond Eyes is racing in fifth as the field goes on to that turn. Kobe's GG very quick here at the outset. Kobe's GG by the quarter in 26-1 has a two-length lead on Hot Mess Express, who is now creeping closer second. High-minded is third. Always Be Laughin' is next in fourth, and then racing fifth comes Blue Diamond Eyes. It's a length behind that to Oakwood Annabella, another two to Scarlet Hanover, who is racing seventh. Eighth is It's a Papalotto, and the two trailers are Something Beautiful and Shelley Rockwell, coming to the half-mile mark by the half in 54-1. It is Hot Mess Express now in front. Always Be Laughin' up on the outside second, with Kobe's GG back in third. Blue Diamond Eyes is second over and moving right up. Down on the inside comes High Minded in fifth. Oakwood Annabella is next, then a length and a half to Scarlet Hanover. Dropping back at the inside, it's a Papalotto, and then the next two are Something Beautiful and Shelley Rockwell. They're coming to the top of the stretch. Hot Mess Express still has the lead through three quarters in 122. Right alongside now, Always Be Laughin'. Blue Diamond Eyes driving down the outside. Kobe's GG needs some racing room. Here comes Blue Diamond Eyes now to take the lead. Hot Mess Express on the inside, trying to close down the outside. Scarlet Hanover and Oakwood Annabella is there. It's Blue Diamond Eyes with the lead in deep stretch. Blue Diamond Eyes has it by two, three lengths now. Blue Diamond Eyes and Yannick Gingras have won it. Kobe's GG was second at 42-1. Third was Oakwood Annabella, and then Scarlet Hanover in 149 flat, and that is a new stakes record. Owned by Thomas and Scott Dillon. Ron Burke is the trainer. Yannick Gingras is the driver. The breeder, Brittany Farms, LLC of Kentucky. A three-year-old filly by Captain Treacherous out of Area Hanover by Well Said. Once again, the time of 1:49 is a new stakes record for the USS Indianapolis Memorial, eclipsing the mark set last year by J.K. First Lady of 1:49-1. Scott Piney, $2 exacta, $320, 50-cent trifecta, $713.50, the 20-cent superfecta, $1,180, 4 cents, the $2 pick three, 3 of 3 correct, $677.20.